Slay one who opposes it.
One who opposes the Buddha?
Correct. The one of whom I speak hides in an abandoned temple up ahead. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog so that he can fool the villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. It's an old building. The door may be closed. There should be a hole in the second floor.
Thank you. sir.
Thank you.
Oh! code.
Basket.
No.
Calm down.
You. Are you an honorable person?
Yes.
Oh, thank goodness. You are an honorable person. Is there something you want to ask? Look, sorry, but...
If you have questions,
I'll have to
answer with this basket on my head.
What is wrong with this village?
I'd sure like to know that, too. Before I knew it, everyone had gone insane. For a while, I too was in a daze, but I snapped out of it after I threw up. I was thirsty, so I drank a lot of sake. I'm sure that's what made me throw up. The head priest sometimes treats us to sake. But you know, when you drink sake, you get thirsty. The sake cask runs dry in no time. So everyone has no choice but to drink the water in the ponds and rivers. But the more you drink it, the thirstier you get. You get thirstier and thirstier. Can't ever drink enough.
What is wrong with the villagers?
No idea. All I know is they all fear fire. For a while, I too was in the same days. And I felt the fear too.
An unquenchable fire.
Even now, the thought of it gives me chills.
An unquenchable fire.
The hunter, Inuhiko, started burning pine resin and locked himself in his house. His pine resin burns a long time. It's a real nuisance. Inuhiko is the village outcast. He likes eating wild animal meat and the sort. That's why the head priest doesn't give him any sake.
Where is Inuhiko's house?
Oh, on the other side of the pond. Inuhiko's is the last house on the path.
Tell me about the priest.
He's the most important person in the entire village. You can find him in the shrine, all the way up the riverside, near the water's source. He told us, let us become citizens of the palace. If you drink enough sake, you shall become citizens, he said. Huh? A citizen of the palace? I don't really get it, but that's what he said. Oh, gotta go, huh? I'll be here, hiding in this basket. No, must resist drinking.
Thank you. Because I'm sad.
What are you sad about?
I don't know where Lord Sakuza is, or what he's doing. It breaks my heart. If I can't see him, I'd at least like to know. But no matter how many letters I send, he never writes me back. And no one will tell me where he is. Actually, sir, can you tell me? Where is Lord Sakuza?
I don't know.
Oh, you're a liar too. Why must everyone hide him from me?
Thank you. Hurry, come forth. Please.
Thank you.
There is something I would like to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
The Sakura tree behind the castle.
You mean the Everblossom? It is a Sakura tree that Lord Takeru brought from his homeland.
So it's a Sakura tree from the Divine Realm?
Yes. It's quite a mysterious one at that. It was constantly in bloom, even outside of spring. However, the Everblossom no longer exists. It withered away.
Why?
There was a person who cut off a branch and took the flowers from the tree. Without its flowers, the Everblossom was unable to survive. Eventually, the entire tree was lost.
I brought sake.
Oh my, that is generous of you. I accept. Delicious. As a doctor, I do have other uses for sake beyond just drinking.
For purification?
Yes. It can also help with those with a low tolerance for pain. But when I was a child, I couldn't stand the smell of it.
You've been doing medical work ever since you were a child?
Yes. I wanted to be of use to my mentor, Master Dogen. I used to compete with my fellow disciples to treat patients. In those days, arrow and sword wounds were frightfully common.
I see. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Sometimes, shinobi would come for treatment as well. There was once a rather difficult patient.
Difficult in what way?
Well, he said very little. I didn't know where he was hurt or how much pain he was in. I had no information to go on. It was maddening.
I see.
None of this sounds familiar to you?
What?
No, nothing. Nothing at all. Goodbye.
I asked Lady Emma about the Sakura tree.
You did? What did she say?
The tree is called an Everblossom. Lord Takeru brought it here from the Divine Realm, but it has withered away and no longer remains.
I see.
However, it is said that someone plucked a branch from the Everblossom and stole off with it.
Who would do such a thing? What's lost is lost. Finding a stolen tree branch? We have no information to go on. Let us gather what we can for the aroma first.
As you wish.
Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter.